What? You installed outhouses for your guests? That's going to stink. Relax. These are high-efficient composting toilets. I have one in my own bathroom. They don't stink.
Wow, you think of everything. She's such a genius.
For sneak peeks and behind the scenes of our videos, follow us on our Facebook page, Rosie's World. Today, I'm putting in washrooms over here. They're for the guests and customers who will be dining on the patio. This is the platform I made for the outhouses. It's a wooden art board from the dollar store. These are Scrabble tiles. They're the perfect size for dollhouses. I made this outhouse out of square wooden dowels, popsicle sticks, and large craft sticks. The flowers are held in place with these cable clips. All the wood pieces are held together with glue. It was quite the project. I'll have to show you how I put this all together in another video. Let's have a look inside. The door handle is a piece of foam. Toilet paper holder. The toilet. It's made like the one in the house bathroom. I used thick foam for the base. The bowl is half an Easter egg, and the seat is made from Model Magic. I'll fill in this crack later. Pops in like this. A fridge magnet sign to jazz it up. The door hinge is just a folded piece of cardstock paper. These cable clips allow me to change the flowers easily. Just pull out the old flowers and put in the new flowers. In and out, so easy. I'm going to replace these big sunflowers with these little sunflowers. I could even mix the two together, but not today. I just want to show you how easy it is to change the flowers. There, easy peasy. I made two outhouses. Let's move them to the side of the house. A hedge to fill up this space. Now for the hand washing station. This was made from half a basket. The other half is the garden wall from part 14. These were cut from one basket. And this was the handle I took off. It used to be right here. Maybe I can use this handle for something else. If you have any ideas for it, post it in the comments section. The basket weave looks like garden lattice, perfect for the patio. The sinks are salad dressing containers. The faucets are flexible straws. The counter is made from thick foam. The mirror is shiny paper on a scalloped shell. You can see the shell better from the back. I attached flowers and vines to the mirror and the lattice. It's so pretty. Let's move it in front of the outhouses. This completes the washroom area. Now that the washrooms are in, see you in part 16, when I'll be setting up the patio. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up. Check out this video.
Hey, Strawberry, where does all this organic matter go?
Oh, I used them in the garden to grow things, like these sunflowers.
Wow, I've never seen such big sunflowers. They're huge.
Yeah, and they smell nice too.
Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.